Welcome back to my channel. It is Saturday morning and I decided to vlog this weekend because today we woke up pretty early. We need to take our Airbnb to the service and such as right now at the service, but I'm drinking a bit of coffee, eating my breakfast, and then we are going to to see what's in the store, maybe action later. And today we also plan to go to the museum night with our friends Blada and Blada. So yeah, stay tuned for more adventures, because even we don't know what they could fetch us. So yeah, I'm going to vlog with you. Hey guys, my new friend here, very smart. Just look at it. She's waiting. Oh, she's watching me. And then I'm going to give her a little bagel. Just a bit of it, and you'll see her just running in here. Look, there she was. Yeah, she's very cute actually. And she's not afraid of people. Section candles, of course. Let's try them. Let's smell them. This one smells good. Divi home candles are my favorite, and the entire home smells like them. This is quite a big one. I'm not sure that I'm going to use that much, maybe in a smaller size. These are so cute. Okay, so if you see the vanilla pumpkin latte or any latte type of pumpkin spice, a Divi try if you love coffee. Toffee caramel. This is another level. No, this one is not that good. I'm going to smell so many. I think I'm going to spend like 1 hour in here.
Days 36 degrees actually. It's too hot, I'm melting, but it's really really nice. The last summer days. Well guys, so I got one of the cutest dress ever. You'll see it tomorrow, but yeah, it's for summer and it's for our next trip, so I hopefully the weather will be good in our next trip so I can wear it. But it's so pretty. And also I went to DM and bought some stuff. And yeah, basically I'm going right now to Action, just to browse in it and to see what's new in store. Maybe to buy some stuff, maybe not. So yeah, going there.
Well guys, we are currently with Vlad and Vlada and we are going to a Mexican cuisine restaurant to eat some goodies. And then we're going to the Night of Museum in Berlin. So we have a list of museums that are really nice and we're going to go there.
Verstorben, sind sie bei ihm eingestiegen und haben für ihn konstruiert.
Das Auto war perfekt. Es war einfach nicht mehr zu verbessern. Der Ford T, das war einfach komplett schwarz. Warum gab es nur in schwarz? Ist klar, man musste die Fahrzeuge der 27 ein besseres Auto gebaut als die TDC. Henry Ford war stinksauer, hat dann aufgehört mit der ganzen Geschichte.
Visited so many museums and right now we are so tired and we're waiting for the bus to go back where we left the car and maybe to eat something. And yeah, these are the plans for now. Hello guys, good morning. It's currently Sunday, the second day after the long night museum, or like long museum night. This is how it's translated directly from the event's name. And today in the plans are I have to go in the city and bring a friend with me because we're going to another museum which was not yesterday in the list. It's like a private museum of photography, so it's the upside down experience where you can get your pictures, you know, like in a crazy way. So we're going there and maybe later we're going to a little bar or maybe terrace also to take some pictures and just to chill out a bit, and then I'm going back home. So basically these are the plans for now. I'm going to drive to the center of the city and yeah, that's it. No.
So guys, long story short, my battery died and I could not vlog that much in the museum, in the upside down one. However, we took so many pictures and videos on Masha's mobile, so I'm going to post them in a vertically like frame in a story size, but yeah, hopefully you'll see how incredible it was because it was really nice. Then we ate at the Manifesto and currently we're going to another terrace, which is really beautiful, and it is on our wish list for a long time, so yeah, we're going there. Masha.
Hello.
Hello. We got ready. I got dressed in another dress. And we're going to the terrace to take some pictures there and to take a drink something. And yeah, these are the plans for now. Guys, we are at one of the most beautiful terraces here. Look at the view behind me. There's Berlin Dome, Alexanderplatz. So pretty. Here is my tonic, and here is Masha's tonic, which is more like an Aperol Spritz with limoncello.
Aperolcello.
It's tasty?
Yeah.
Amazing. I'm going to taste this one too. And yeah, look at this view. And we are watching the sunset, and right behind me, it's so pretty, guys. I'm going to leave the location in my description, so you can also check it when you come to Berlin. Better if you book a reservation, but we come directly and they found us a place. But yeah, if you want to come on Friday or Saturday, then better to make an appointment. But it's so pretty.